Hello everyone, my name is Rajiv Arora and I'm a 1998 pass out from IBS Delhi. I'm happy to get reconnected to the college and share my career path so far. After having finished my engineering from Nagpur University and having worked for 2 years, I was looking for some thrust to get closer to my career goals. And after having completed PGTPA from IBS, truly there was no looking back. I had a job that very year from Honda CL. With finance to its core and teaching pedagogy based on case studies and projects cutting across multiple functional areas, I find myself enabled to handle areas in finance, marketing, and the tricky ones like people management. I transitioned to the IT industry from automobiles in the year 2000. And after having worked now for 21 years in the industry, I am a director in one of the top IT companies of the world. The culture at IBS had a flavor of camaraderie between batchmates, and that keeps us glued even today as part of the alum. The network is really growing very rapidly, and I find a lot of them flocking the IT space. I'm truly indebted to the college and would like to express my gratitude for inculcating in us the urge to learn, to explore, and to innovate. Thank you once again.